Yo, what's going on, boys? It's Anthony. Welcome back to another sneaker battle. Today I'm pitting two legends against each other, the Adidas Sambas versus the Nike Air Force One. Which sneaker will be crowned king? Let's find out. Up first, the Adidas Samba. Coming in at $100 USD, this shoe isn't just a soccer classic. It's a streetwear staple. With the sleek leather design and the iconic suede tee toe, it oozes vintage charm. In terms of fit, Sambas are known for being snug and form-fitting, ideal for those who want a more tailored feel. And in the other corner, the Nike Air Force One at $115 USD. It's more than just a basketball sneaker, it's a cultural icon that's bulkier with its thicker midsole and prominent design. For sizing, the Air Force One is known for its roomier fit, making it a favorite for those who favor a bit more space and cushioning. So who wins the sneaker battle? It's a tough choice. The Adidas Samba OG offers that classic, streamlined look, while the white Nike Air Force One brings chunky style and comfort. Personally, I lean towards the Nike Air Force One Low for its iconic silhouette and more generous fit, but the Samba's timeless design always catches my eye. What about you? Which style speaks to you more? Drop your thoughts in the comments, and if you're interested, I'll link both sneakers in the description below. It's your boy Anthony, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace!